So this song I wrote out in San Diego, and I'm pretty sure it helped me keep from going absolutely insane. And it's kind of got a little bit of a Spanish feel to it.
Someday I will.